There's a place I go to when no one knows me. It's not lonely, it's a necessary thing. It's a place I made up, found out what I made
up. My key three takeaways are gratitude and having had the experience of being multidimensional here. And the whole group and the energy of the group, and I, led by Ayelet and by Jackie, absolutely unforgettable and life-changing. Thank you. Thank you.
Everyone reviews life's mystery. Steady on down the line. Lose every sense of time. Take it all in. Wake up, that's my part. Day to day, I'm blind to see and find how far they go. Everybody got the reason.
Hola desde Manchester. This has been a beautiful, beautiful experience, giving myself the opportunity to reconnect with my inner self, with nature, with beautiful people, with the energy. It's something that words can't describe. It's really the experience that will let you understand. So thank you, thank you, thank you.
Shalom from Shasta. I'm very grateful to be here. It has been a wonderful journey. Thank you.
It can be terrifying to be slowly dying. Also clarifying, we end where we begin. So let it wash over me. I'm ready to lose my feet. Take me off to the place where one reveals life's mystery. Steady on down the line. Lose every sense of time. Take it all in. Wake up, that small part of me. Day to day, I'm blind to see. Find how far.
Shalom from Mount Shasta. My name's Brandon, and the things that I appreciated most from this trip was the ability to open my heart and see the possibilities. For me, I have no prior experience, no expectations, and to be able to open my heart as freely as it could be with the small group that I had, it was truly a blessing. Another great thing about this group and doing this journey is that you get to know everyone at a more intimate level, and then you become more vulnerable in the process, and that creates a bond of trust, love, and more importantly, a family that we can all enjoy together. And last, and most, and not necessarily important, but and last, I got to enjoy every single person and be able to look at them and smile. And they smiled back at me, knowing that we did this journey together. So if you're looking for something to not expect the expected, this is the trip to do it. And to be able to open your heart, your mind, your eye, and to be able to see for yourself what it would be like and what it would take to experience this, which there's nothing, you just do it.
Can move the highest mountains, cross the greatest oceans, and walk across the water, the world. You feel defeated, falling on your knees and looking up for some hope tonight. You try to stand up, but you throw your hands up like you no longer have the strength to fight. 'Cause you've seen too many sunsets, too many days ending in the darkest night. But on your own, you'll never know, you'll never know. If you believe you can move the highest mountains, cross the greatest oceans, walk across the water, the water. Believe you can move the highest mountains, cross the greatest oceans, walk across the water. If you believe. They say that all you need is faith, but it's almost like you lost your way. Took a few wrong turns, took a few breaks, falling behind now, looking for.
First of all, I got a new family, soul family, wonderful people, wonderful energy. The second thing is that I learned to walk the earth, feel the earth, respect the earth, respect the trees, talk to the trees. And the third thing is to be with an open heart, to accept everyone, and to get all my gifts from the open hearts. So thank you.
Thank you.
שלום משסטה הקסומה ומלאת האנרגיה.
Cause you need someone to lift you up, yeah, make right of the things you've done.
Hola, שלום, from Mount Shasta. And this is what people have to say about our journey.
On your own, you'll never know, you'll never know.
If you believe you can move the highest mountains, cross the greatest oceans, walk across the water, the water. Believe you can move the highest mountains, cross the greatest oceans, walk across the water. If you believe, if you believe. Can do anything.